Hi, thanks for joining me. This is Angie at MyChickenScratch.com. This is the card we're making today. We're going to start out with a piece of baked brown sugar cardstock, and this measures 8.5 by 5.5, and you're going to score it at 4.25. The next layer here is very vanilla, and that measures 5.25 by 4. And then we've got our summer star fruit layer that measures 4.75 by 3/4 of an inch. Baked brown sugar is 1/2 inch by 3.75. And then we've got our little piece here is from the deco label framelits. Okay, so we're using the Truly Grateful stamp set. I love that stamp set. And we're going to start out with this background here. I'm using the baked brown sugar. And we're going to be stamping off a lot. I love this image because it's so forgiving. You can do just about anything. And if you want to make it a little bit lighter, you can just stamp off a little bit more. If you saw how I tapped off a couple times. Okay, so while we've got our ink open, we'll go ahead and stamp the acorn. So what I'm going to do is ink it up with the baked brown sugar. I'm going to stamp it off, stamp it, and then twist it and stamp it again. Okay, and then we'll take the greeting. Okay, next I'm going to take my crumb cake ink and I'm going to sponge the edges. You could use the baked brown sugar, but I like that the crumb cake is just a little lighter. Okay, so let's start assembling. We're going to attach this piece. And then we're going to take our 1-inch square punch, and we're going to pin at the end. I can't remember. Let's check this real quick. What did I cut it down to? About 4.25. So I need to trim it a little bit more. Okay, so there's that one. Okay, and then we're going to take our burlap, and what I did was I took the burlap and just cut it in half, and then that just gave me a piece. And now what I'll do is take my scissors. Let's straighten this up down here. And I'm just going to cut to the center at a point and then cut again. I got a stray hair there, or a thread. Okay, and so there is my piece. Okay, so now let's start attaching these layers. Okay, and then I'll attach this piece. It's easier to work upside down. And then this piece. Okay, so now we're going to work on this little piece right here. Again, using the burlap, I'm going to take 3 of these fibers. Hopefully I can get 3 strings from this. I definitely have 2 here. Okay, so we've got our 3 fibers. We're going to bunch those up together and then just tie a knot. And then we're going to trim it. Okay, so we'll attach this piece using dimensionals. And then we're going to attach the little fibers here with a glue dot. And I want to fold that glue dot over so that it's not so big. I don't want it to show through on my card. So then we'll attach it here and then just kind of spread it out a little bit. Okay, so there you have it. If you have any questions, let me know. Thanks a lot. Bye.